lot of people don't deserve what happens to them.
Matthew, wait, Matt.
Marco.
We're leaving. See? Bye-bye.
Yes, you're going bye-bye. But not before you give me all the footage that you shot today.
Now, you take it easy.
Watch it.
Dad, thank God you're here.
My dad's here.
I walked in and run, but then I stumble and fall. Somewhere between a love and a lust, I tried my best, I was maladjusted. And I'm not saying that I know it all. Maybe I'm a little more self-aware. Still get scared, but I've learned to trust it. So when it comes to us,
I'll do whatever it takes to make things work with Gigi.
Good.
I just wish I knew what the hell that meant right now.
Balsam, you're doing good. You're gonna figure it out. Hey, son.
Hey, could I talk to you?
Sure.
I gotta go. Thank you. Smart man.
Yeah.
Hey, Balsam.
See ya.
What's up?
Nothing. I was just at the hospital with Destiny.
How's Sean?
Not too good. Not awake yet. Doctor said that's not good. And you know Destiny, she can't hear that. She's already planning his homecoming party.
Oh, that's tough.
I mean, what do you say to that? I just sat there.
Well, sometimes there's nothing that you can say to make things better. Just have to do the time, you know. Keep people company.
Yeah. That Destiny thinks her brother Greg's going to perform some miracle surgery on Sean.
He already tried that.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. You know, Dr. Evans, he's a doctor. He makes mistakes. You know, he's not God. He's not perfect.
Nobody said he was.
But you're still willing to put your life in his hands.
Look, the operation Greg would do on me is completely different than what he did to Sean.
No, I understand that. Let me ask you something. Do you think Dr. Evans, when he went into Sean's surgery, was 100% convinced that he could do it?
I don't know.
But something happened on that operating table. You know, it was either something that he didn't expect or something that he couldn't fix, but now Sean is where he is.
Dad, that's not fair.
No, it isn't. But it could happen. It did happen. And it could happen again. You see, your mom and I, we understand why you want to have this surgery. Because Dr. Evans probably made the same promises to you that he made to his brother. And now you can look at Destiny. You can look at her folks, and hopefully you'll understand what your mother and I are afraid of. We don't want to lose you.
You won't.
But we could. We could lose you. And worse than that, you could lose. That's why your mom and I say no to this surgery now. You may hate us. If you never forgive us, you know, we'll be brokenhearted. But we'll live with that because you'll still be alive. And that's the most important thing of all.
Hey, guys.
Hey. I just ran into Matthew at the Buenos Dias, so I gave him a lift home.
Oh.
So I gotta get going anyway.
No, Dad. Just wait a sec. I gotta talk to you guys.
Okay.
What's up?
This lawsuit. It's really messed everything up for the family, and I never wanted that, and I just wanted to say I'm sorry.
I know you are, sweetheart. We all are.
Just let me say this before I change my mind. I've really been thinking about what matters, and I've realized that having a family that loves you and having everybody around is more important than... Hello?
Matthew, it's De Delgado. You need to go down to the courthouse right now.
Why?
Because the verdict on your case is in.
Don't tell me this.
I'm in the ER with Jared and Natalie.
What?
Yeah, Jared was assaulted. He's okay, but...
You know, it happened right in his office, so I've changed security firms. What's happening with you?
Well, the judge is about to make a ruling on Matthew's case.
Oh. Well, look, I'm on my way. Are you at the courthouse?
You don't have to come. I'm sure Natalie and Jared need you. I'll be okay.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Well, you let me know when you get some news, okay?
I will.
I love you.
I love you, too. Bye. Did you know about Natalie and Jared?
Yeah. Yeah, I got McBain on the case, sent some uniforms over to your office in the Landfair.
Okay.
So, this is it?
Yeah. Elijah seems to feel good about the outcome.
Do you?
As much as I hate to say it, you're going down, Dad. Step Nora.
Vicar, you...
You know how that hurts me, Dad. I'm just as much yours as my little brother,
Matthew. What are you doing here, David? What are you doing here?
I'm here to watch a return on my investment. Took every cent I had to bankroll Matthew's case, but it was worth it. We got Taya Delgado. Lady, don't lose ya.
Ease up on my parents, will you?
You mean you want total dignified victory?
No, I just don't want them to be hurt.
All right, I can do that, as long as we get to gloat in private.
Matthew. Son, we got interrupted there at the house when we were talking.
Yeah, you were talking to us when we got called away. It was about the surgery.
You know, Matthew, it's not too late to call us all off.
All rise. Honorable Judge Henson presiding.
Be seated. I'm ready to render my decision in the matter of Matthew Buchanan versus Bo and Nora Buchanan.
Your Honor, if it pleases the court, I'd like to be heard before you make your ruling, as some urgent new information has come to light since we've adjourned.
5 minutes.
Thank you, Your Honor. Gregory Evans, just last week, against all medical and ethical standards, performed surgery on his own brother. It was during the surgery that he committed a grievous error, and his brother Sean is still comatose. This is the same Dr. Evans who assured the court he's never lost a patient and was promising us that he couldn't hurt Matthew if given the chance to perform his surgery as well. Yet as of today, he's virtually killed his own brother. I have corroboration, Your Honor.
Look, bro, if this is true, you and I talk before any slicing.
There's no point. I'm already sunk.
Your Honor, there is no parallel between Sean Evans' case and my client's. Sean Evans had suffered from a gunshot wound. He'd already been through one surgery, and he had developed a complication that none of the doctors attending him had fully detected. Furthermore, the only reason Dr. Evans performed surgery upon his brother was that none of the trauma surgeons on site were qualified to do so.
He still put his patient at risk and made a grave mistake, Your Honor. This is...
The hospital is filing no charges against Dr. Evans. There is not one doctor that will back up what counsel is alleging. In any case, the circumstances are completely different and highly charged. Nothing like the circumstances which surround the surgery Matthew requires, which is a simple procedure which Dr. Evans routinely performs with great success.
If counsel cannot get around the simple facts of this case, Your Honor, Sean Evans is not likely to recover because Dr. Gregory Evans vastly overestimated his skills as a surgeon, and who's to say he hasn't done the same thing in Matthew's case?
Sit down, both of you. None of this information changes my ruling. I have listened to both.